big bitch energy, big bird energy. She's a bitch. Guess where I'm at? Motherfucking Fenty Beauty by Rihanna. Let me show you guys my outfit. I'm literally the youngest one here. She said, ooh. So thank you for being here. Enjoy the rest of your night. Jennifer, would you like to add?
My foot. Her foot.
Hey guys, I'm back home now and I'm literally just got back from the party. Oh my god, thank you so much to Fenty Beauty for inviting me and literally flying me to LA to just literally meet Rihanna. I didn't know I was gonna meet Rihanna until today, but I just wanted to come on here and show you guys the things that I stole because Rihanna told me to steal it. Literally, Rihanna was like, y'all can steal this. And I was like, bitch, don't gotta tell me twice. So here are the new couple Fenty products that I stole. Literally, it still has like the sticky fucking shit on it. Like, do you see that? Do you see that? Anyways, so they came out with cream bronzers. And Rihanna's makeup artist, Mr. Hector and Mr. Priscilla, was like, take this one. So I took shade number 4. Oh, shade number 5, Teddy. And of course, as I was saying, I stole shade Honey Glaze, and this one has been swatched. So I probably won't be using this, but you know, I wanted to remember every moment of that party because, bitch, I met Rihanna tonight, and she told me to shut up. Well, she didn't tell me to shut up. She said, I'm talking, Brett. And I'm like, oh my god, Rihanna, I'm so sorry for talking over you. I'm like literally just lit. But I also stole these cream blushes. I stole shade Strawberry Drip, which is this one. And then I also stole the shade Petal Poppin'. Literally, I don't even know why I have to steal these. I just did. Just because I feel like Rihanna touched it, you know what I mean? And yeah, that's all I stole. Thank you for watching. I'm drunk.
Do a shot with grown-up
Bretman. You know me, bitch. She's 21 now.